Wait, there's something back here. Don't think I didn't notice you. Wait, found a power move. What's up, guys, and welcome back to some more Super Mario
3D World!
Oh god, no, it's Odyssey in the last
3D
episode.
3D World!
In the last episode.
Wait, the purple coin? What is the purple coin?
Now, in the last episode, we did the.
Lunch World!
Yeah, we did more Luncheon Kingdom, and we also did the Ruined Kingdom where we fought a dragon.
And it's Doofy Harry Potter.
We fought Doofy the dragon.
Who's Doofy again?
That. Dragon guy. Okay, whatever. Okay. So now we're in Bowser's Kingdom.
Doofy the Dragon. Oh, like that favorite TV show of Bowser.
Yeah. Okay, we're in Bowser.
Does Bowser Jr. even exist in this?
No, not in this game, I'm pretty sure.
What are you looking at?
Seeing if we can do anything to get some power moon.
No!
Speaking of, what's the moon color? Oh god, look at those Goombers. First. Alright, let's go. Anything this way?
Yep.
Hidden path.
Do nothing.
Anything this way?
Nope, nothing.
Anything to the other side? Ooh,
Bowser coins.
Purple coins, okay. Four of them. Oh, what? 100 coin kingdom again?
Hey.
You know I hate 100 coin kingdom.
That's why you did it, because you hate. We're doing stuff you hate. You scared.
Whatever, the birds deserve to be scared away. Alright, let's go this way because I know there's a bunch of coins here. Wait, hold on.
What am I not doing?
Missed it. Whatever. Wait.
I can't even see.
I can't see.
You need change.
Well, that's my intro right there.
Yeah, best intro. Hold on, I need to fix it.
Alright, first let me try defeating me. Wait, let me make a Goomba stack first. At least all these Goombas are like single. They're like
not... All single ladies, all single.
Please stop! Okay. Look how high these guys are. Alright, wait. Now turn the camera this time so I can see. And, what is this? 10 Goombas. Well, to my luck, I have to...
A red.
Ooh, red moon?
It makes sense, because red. Bowser destroys someone. If Bowser destroys someone, they have red stuff all over them. Like, you know what that red stuff is?
Yeah, whatever.
Disgusting.
Yeah, stack up a football on the wall. No!
You got a moon! Fine, honestly, you got a moon, you say what it
is. No, we don't have to do that. Okay. Alright, let's go!
Laser!
No, laser? Alright, third courtyard. How many? What happened to the first two courtyards? Whoa, what are these things? Wait, can I? Whoa, I can catch. Okay. Poke, jump, what? Oh, what? Oh, what is it? Oh, okay, I see now. I got you. I'm gonna get them before Porvy does.
I'm not even trying to.
Nah, you're not even trying to.
I'm not trying to because I want to be baby.
Okay.
Catch him!
Wait, there's something back here. Don't think I didn't notice you. Wait, found a power move.
Don't look at me.
Wait, let me quickly do something on this. Let me disable the shut off. Wait, no. No, this will shut off after production, so just leave it shut.
Transform into Philippine!
The what?
I call it a Philippine if you don't know that. Call it a Philippine.
You don't even know what it's actually called.
It's a Philippine!
Alright, now be careful this time. I'm like, poor V.
It's called the Philippine!
Get the moon!
I can't get it.
Yeah, behind the big wall. No! I'm talking, I want complete silence.
La 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 la, with the la la, bet you better la 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 la.
before we go there, okay, hold on. What's down here?
Just coins.
Whoa, you can't say just coins. There can be more than just coins and enemies. What?
Oh my god, yes! Bye-bye! That's a pretty cool tent.
Alright, Barbie, you're taking your tent upstairs.
I thought you wanted
Barbie, give me the Joy-Con. Barbie, give me the Joy-Con.
It's over there.
What? Barbie,
hi,
why do you...
Hi. I had to go to Flanders Gymnastics for my brother's birthday. Except, like, it wasn't a party. We were just gonna get it set up for my brother. Get the invitation. And, like, look at the
place. Hey, if you don't want your voice on camera, stop talking and leave.
Oh, not on camera, you know?
Well, she's not gonna play with me. Well, if she's not playing with me, I guess I can play on my own. Not like I'm playing. Well, her friend just came by, so I'm probably gonna play with her friend right now. Go. Alright. Third courtyard rear. Alright, the rear. Alright, nothing that way. Nothing that way. Nothing that way and nothing that way. And nothing else back either, right? Okay. Alright, so let's go this way. Alright, what is... Oh, the music note challenge. Okay, there we go, that was close. Power movement, sorry. Yeah, taking notes between spinies. Those spinies are gonna be between something, all right. Oh, what, okay, heart. It's not a power-up heart, though. But I'll take it anyway. Oh, come on! Stay out of my face! That's an annoying thing. Okay, nothing here. Whoa. Well, what is that thing? Wow! Is that a womp? What is this thing? Okay, I see my power moon, but there's no moon. Oh yeah, this is clearly a walk. Okay. Yeah, these totally aren't wants. Okay, first story power moon. First a story base. We got a moon by defeating a not womp. Oh yeah, infiltrate Bowser's castle. So basically we were just going through the third floor, okay. Smart bombing, like smart bombs, like smart bombs. I'm sorry, I just had. All right, let's go. All right, this way. See, look, I already have four moons. I'm a good guy. I'm good at this. All right, first climb this thing up because I know there's bound to be a secret somewhere, and I was right. There are some coins back here. Well, if they're all coming in stacks of four, then great. Then finding them will be much easier than back in Luncheon Kingdom. Because everything's so linear here. Like Green Hill. I'm sorry, no, I said linear Green Hill. No, I didn't want to say linear Green Hill. Okay, anything at the end? No. Okay, drop here. There's a random dude here for some reason. Wait. There we go, that's what I have to do. Yeah, poking your nose in the plaster wall. Wait, no! How do I get out? Okay, there we go, the dude respawns. Alright, let me keep this dude with me, please, please, for like candy or something. Ooh, and I was right, he is gonna be candy for something. Getting these purple coins. Mini Goombas for some reason. Instead of, oh, I don't know, a power moon. A power moon. Alright, there's nothing else. Let's go on this thing. Oh, I see a lot of them. Oh, no. Second courtyard. Okay, first I see some things this side. We put all these flames out. Ouch.